I forgot this is how you leave. God damn it. I'm an idiot. All right. So instead of him fixing it, he had to go on a fucking, like, whole mission. That's great. I'm gonna go right. Son of a bitch! Almost failed. Oh, what the fuck? Stop doing that. It's, again, weird. Stop. That... this... pipe, like... disappeared as I tried to jump back onto it. Can I not touch something, like, twice? This is probably the most confusing game I've ever fucking played. Like, it's only confusing because it doesn't explain jack shit. Other than how to run. And how to dodge. Like that. Quick dodge. That's quick dodge, apparently. That circle would be the quick dodge. Anyone speedrun this game yet? I'll start. Oh, did I bother you? Oh. Like, sit around all day. And look like Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay. Oh, he's gotta go fast. I'm gonna go right. Just fucking get my shit up in case. Get away from me! Stop touching me! Oh my god! Yeah, it's a good thing I had this fucking thing up. I don't even know how bad that hurts. I don't think it does hurt me. Just... makes me crouch. Or cower, rather. I can't see anything. There's too much black shit on me. Too many paper airplanes. Hey. This is weird, what the fuck? Don't. God damn it. Can't you have a different animation for coming back to life? Okay, so. The moment I jump off this becomes regular gravity. Oh, okay. Good, good, good. God, these camera cuts kind of suck. Oh, God, okay. These camera cuts. I just said they suck and they get worse. Okay. Okay. Where am I going? Oh my fucking god. Jesus Christ. This is better. Yeah, that's way better. Just take a leap of faith. When you have no idea where the fuck to go, just jump off the cliff. Yeah, I'll dance for you guys. I can break dance. Look at that shit. Dance, dance. I don't see that ribbon lighting up. There it is. Jesus Christ. This is somehow so unnerving. This fucking game is unnerving to me. It's great. And I think I have to go down here, but I'm not sure. I'll just keep going up. Ah! Damn it. How did I fail that? Oh, God. Dude, why are you so angry? You know, if you push this normally, you can push it a little bit faster instead of needing a step like that. Can you shut up? Hey, come on. Shut up. Thank you. That's all I asked for. I just want to strut while I push this fucking thing. I don't need you yelling in my face. It seems like there's different pathways you could take, cause... I don't know. It just seems like it. Oh god, I almost missed that. Holy shit. How do I... No. Do I go up? No. Huh. What the fuck? Just endlessly spin. It's great. Fuck it! Whoa, whoa! Okay. We'll try this again. Oh, I think I see. If you go really high, it takes out... It covers everything with that fucking weird water shit. Okay. So, what does this do? Oh, I feel like I should not do that. It scares me every single time I do that. Stop. Stop. I'm getting more, I guess freaked out than normal because it vibrated when it touched me. It felt weird. Shit. Oh my god. Please don't tell me this is a puzzle. How many people have fucking played this? Fuck! Yeah, please, pick me up. Hi. I'm a regular. Fucking god damn it. Hello again. Thank you. I'm not gonna put up my shield. I keep dying. I'm not- oh, hey. I'm just holding R2 this time, it's not- Don't fall off the edge, please! Put up the shield for me at least. Oh shit. I was trying to put up the shield that entire time and it- I just kept falling off because circle dodges and X jumps. Did not end well for me, as you could tell. Yeah, if I hold it, I just get a shield. That's nice. Yeah. I mean, it takes a little bit, but it works. Stops him from touching me! Son of a bitch! What? I was on it! Fuck you! Fuck you. Can't even walk to the next one. Son of a bitch. I can't even see anything, there's too much clutter on the screen. Oh, hi, Noodles. Oh my god. This game is already more annoying than Journey. Journey was a free ride. Here, I actually gotta do shit. And judging it by the journal, if that's how many levels there are, that's gonna be... It's gonna be more than an hour. I can't tell what this is. Oh. Well, I mean, I think it was a little girl, but couldn't tell otherwise. I'm not following. Not following anything. Oh my god. The fuck is this? Oh, that's a girl. I like from back here, looks like she's wearing a pumpkin head or something. Alright. So shit sucks. That's all I can gather from this. What the fuck are you doing? I thought the kid looked really smug, but nope. Oh, hey. I was about to go through here. I'm out. Oh, hey, I'll dance. Fine, I'll dance. If it gets you off and it leaves me alone, sure, I'll dance. It's weird that it gets you off and it gets you going. But if it leaves me alone, if it gets you to leave me alone, I'll do it anytime you want. Oh, I can go slightly faster by holding L2. So unsafe doing it with one leg. So, wait, is this made by the same people who made Journey? I'll be checking that while I'm just... This is autopilot, by the way. I don't have to do anything. I think. I hope. PS4 bound. I misspelled bound. I put baubd. Oh no, wait, I think I looked it up and it wasn't the same developers. Developed by Plastic. Fuck, I clicked something else. Okay, that's Plastic. Gotta do something here. Journey. Misspelled Journey. Fuck. I'm great at this. I can one-hand it. I got it. Oh, god, I remember. Fucking Journey was made by that game company. God, what a fucking great name. So Plastic made this, and that game company made the other one. Journey. What happened now? What the fuck is always going on? Oh, great. Keep creepy door. Charge my controller, actually. Phone's done. I don't understand why you're ripping out papers so easily, too. So what now? I get to play as a pregnant woman again? Yeah, it's raining. Oh, shit. No, never mind. This is some entertaining shit right here. What? Oh my fucking god. That's all the gameplay for her, just moving from seat to seat. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh god. I got another one here. I got one, two, Red Hood. Three. The fucking lasagna. Three. Oh, I have three left. Wow. I thought I had more. Well, I guess it seems like more, but it only uses the right picture. Or the right drawing. God, fuck. I have to hold it. My ass hurts. I don't know why that made me laugh. Oh shit, what now? Razor Hail! Why do you keep leaving me? Why do you hate me? What did I do? I'll dance better, I promise. I'll ballerina harder. I'm fine, fuck you then. Wait, my color's green now. Her dancing kind of changes, or her... I don't really know what the fuck to call it. Yeah, her routine changes, I guess. That's the easiest thing to call it. I don't know what you call... Well, ballerina dancing, I'm fucking stupid, never mind. Whoops! Okay, I heard... Oh, what the fuck is that? Hi. Alright, see you later then. I was looking at my phone, if you heard something fall. So I take it 3 more levels then, right? This one and 2 more! Jesus Christ. Why does it do shit like that? Why, game? This makes sense. I'm just gonna go all the way to the bottom. Or the top, I don't fucking know. Alright. I'm crouching, why am I crouching? Hey! You wanna stop with the headaches? I'm upside down, right? I can't tell right now. Yeah, I think I'm upside down. Oh boy, this is much better. It's weird, you can tell you're upside down, but it doesn't feel like you're upside down. It just gives you a headache. At least for me. Everything gives me a headache. How do I get across? How long can I hold on the wall? Nope, not too long. Welp. Okay, so how do I get longer distances? I got my bubble shield going on. Let's try this again. Nope. Oh, hey. Fuck. Gets a little fucky when you jump. When you spam jump, it gets really bad. Oh, boy. Is there anywhere else I can go? I came from over there, I believe. The hell's that? Okay, let's try this again. What the fuck? Just fell off the edge. Okay. Son of a bitch, you can't make it. That wasn't even that long of a fall, come on. There's no need for that recovery time. Wait, what? Oh no, that's just that shit. Fuck me, how do you get across? God damn it. So, how? That was dumb. Well, I mean, that drop actually saved me, because I was gonna fall off otherwise. Gotta be careful spamming jump, I don't know why I keep doing it. I'm just so used to it because of every other game, I guess. This red is really harsh. Okay, good. I looked over to make sure I was recording. I don't know what's been up with me for the past couple of weeks. Sure. This might have a timer. No, it doesn't. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what's been up with... Fuck! Dance! Okay. Thank God. Fuck, did they eat it? Because it shrunk really quick. Oh boy. So, yeah. I think I haven't uploaded or edited in like... more than a month. I just came back for Christmas and that was it, really. Now it's like the second week of January, or third, I don't fucking know. I've just been lazy. It's not that I haven't lost interest or whatever, I just have not really cared about recording or editing lately. That's not really a good spell to fall under. Kinda sucks. Fuck. Okay. Give me a second, my PS4... something happened. Not my PS4, my Switcher. Give me a second. Okay. I hope the recording's fine. The Switcher switched off. I don't know what's going on. That scares me every single time it happens. Hey, what's up? Oh my God. Okay. Do I do anything? Nope, I just get to watch. Oh God. What am I doing? Oh, you don't need a fucking hero animation for that. Why am I dancing? I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I lost, like, all concentration after the switcher, switched. Yeah, it sounds dumb. I don't know if I actually have to do this or not. I'm just doing it. Wanna stop screaming? Goddamn. No, fuck. Get away from me. I said I was getting lazy and that's all that really happened, right? There was nothing else to that. I just wanted to play Bound for the longest time, so I finally decided to do it today, and I'm gonna edit after this, and hopefully upload as well, and keep it consistent. Cause there is quite a few new releases coming out that I want to record and play as well. And a lot of them are going to be, like, long-ish games. So that's going to be fun. I was not expecting so many games to come out in February and March. I'm not going to play all of them. I'll probably give a list of what's going to happen. Or, yeah, a little plan, I guess. Of what I hope to do. Fuck. Oh, nice. Split. Of what I hope to do, upload-wise, I guess. Recording-wise, whatever you want to call it. How far does this go? For right now, I can just I'm gonna do it after the credits, but for right now, I can just tell you, or during the credits, I can just tell you I am getting a Switch. So that should already tell you I'm going to do Breath of the Wild with Gabriel, who usually joins me for Christmas and Halloween. He's the one who's more into Zelda than I am. I've never touched a Zelda game, except for A Link Between Worlds for the 3DS, which I didn't even finish, but I did enjoy for however long I played it. Which reminds me, I should probably finish that and Pokemon Sun and Moon! Son of a bitch. I have not finished Pokemon Sun. It came out in November or something, right? Haven't finished it. I got up to the last island, I believe, after what's-her-face Lily does her fucking dumb Z transformation. That's about as far as I got. So I should really go back and finish it. What the fuck, Dance? Okay. I get it. I'm gonna run across. Fuck. I also need to... Fuck! I also need to, order another mixer before February, because I plan to do something there where I need two microphones. I think I said I did get it working without needing another mixer, but it didn't work for too long. It got delayed again, pretty much, and I have no idea how to fix it. I was sitting there for maybe 2 hours trying to fix the delay on the microphone. I didn't get it in the working state without the delay. It sucked a lot. I just need to get a mixer by, like, next week. I wasn't planning on Nintendo Switch being available by March 3rd. I was thinking maybe on the holiday or something, like November, December, November, October, somewhere around there. But nope, March 3rd release day. That kind of throws out the planning of saving money that I had in mind. That was great. Nintendo threw plans off. So that's fun. Plans to buy shit, not plans to do stuff. I don't think I'd get a Switch if I was gonna go to like San Antonio or something with friends. Or Austin or whatever the fuck. I would not buy the Switch if that was the case. The money would say... It was just saving up money, just because why not? I don't usually save up money, and that's a bad thing to do. To not do. Where am I going? I've just been talking for like the past 5 minutes. I don't even know what the fuck is going on anymore. Okay. Oh hey, another mosaic picture. Nope. I guess I'll... Do you even get anything for these? Because I guess you can collect them, in a way. Hey, it's sushi. Look at that sushi. Delicious, delicious sushi. I have never eaten sushi, by the way. Oh joy, getting attacked again. Yay, more abuse. Can't wait to see what's next. Oh, God. Okay, I got the corner of the room done. Sounds like ducks. What the fuck? There's a door to leave, I guess. Can't see. Oh, I can move faster, fuck. Um Do I have to, like, find something in the room, or do I have to finish the room? Oh, God. I got scared for a second. I thought I was trapped in the room with her. I'm gonna leave. This shit's creepy. Again, at least I'm not playing it at 3 in the fucking morning. I honestly am still not following this at all. I'm probably gonna have to go look at the fucking wiki or something, just to understand this. The music's good though. I really like the music. And the visuals. Okay. It's kind of like the Order, I don't know when to take control of the character. The Order 1886. That game looks so goddamn good. People did not like it though. I'm sad. Might look into the soundtrack for this game. I do like it a lot. I know I keep saying it, I really fucking like the soundtrack. It's relaxing. So I have 2 left, and these take quite a bit of time actually, I'm surprised. Maybe because I just suck. I don't know. That could just be it. These are taking a little bit of time because I suck horribly. That still looks uncomfortable. Alright. What chair will the pregnant lady move on to next? Okay. Oh, fucking joy. Okay. Why do you keep doing that? Okay, what are you gonna move to next? It's raining. You're not gonna move again. I don't like those boats at all. I don't trust those boats. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I guess back to your fucking book because you can't move anywhere. So, there's that one. And there's that, the lasagna shit. And I guess that's a finale. Or, maybe, I don't know. Let's go to this one. Fuck. Have to hold it.